Temperatures are soaring across Central Florida right now. The heat index in southern Brevard County expected to reach 107 today. Washington's Brevard County Bureau Chief Scott Heiler spoke with experts on the science behind the heat spike and what it means.
There's no doubt it's getting hotter out there, especially this week here in Central Florida. But why is it getting hotter? What's the science behind it? A lot of it's due to the increase of greenhouse gases, the thickening of the layer trapping heat in our atmosphere. So those extreme heat days a bit more extreme, changing over the years.
So if you were to sort of reach your hand in and pull out a day for what the temperature could be, it's going to be on average a little bit warmer than it used to be. But on the really extreme days, the hot days like we're happening today, you're going to get a lot more of those kinds of days.
So that's the impact of climate change that raises the overall temperature across the globe. But overlay that with the weather conditions that impact temperature, like real feel.
That same weather system, if it had happened 50 years ago, would not cause as extreme a heat as it's causing now.
Also working into the shifts of temperature and weather events, the increasing ocean temperatures mean that more water will make its way into the air.
Florida is a state that is defined by its water.
Bigger storms and more rain.
And you know, we've adapted to our temperatures that we're used to, warm weather, we're used to heavy rains, but are we used to it as much and as quickly as it's coming with climate change? The answer for that is no.
In Brevard County, Scott Heidler, West 2 News.